Everything Europe's interesting. Nobody ever brings up China. They always bring Russia, Russia, Russia.